people from number 2. People who are born on 2, 11 and 20 or of any month, 2nd, 11 and 20. 11 is being a master number, but still for the numerology purpose we take it as 2. So these are the people, and 29th. So these are the people who are very, very good leaders, but highly introvert people. They do not open up easily. They are very trustworthy people. They do not, let go of things just like that. They are not straightforward as number ones are. Though they possess all the qualities that number one has. For them, 2014 will be a year of success. They will attain good, money making opportunities, and they will, if they want to try and invest money in properties and the shares, they will succeed. But at the same time, they should not let go the money in high risk areas. They should be very careful when they are doing it. And then while driving, they should be very, very careful. Their left portion of their body might be might have some problems in the ear. But if things are taken care of, then they can actually do good with it.